Welcome, welcome everyone to hopefully the finale, but there may be some bonus episodes here and there. But this, from what I know, is the finale of the Ranger character. Long time coming. So obviously we're gonna be fighting the greatest of them all, the strongest of them all, the Spirit of Chaos. So we need to craft this, the Ritual of Endings. Now, cool thing about the Ritual of Endings is that you only have to craft it once. It's a boss spawner that you only have to craft once and you can reuse it, which is dope. I wish more mods did something like that. But at the same time, you know, we have Fargo, but I can't exactly buy shit from them, can I? So, 500 any wood, 9 of fallen stars, yeah, we got that. 40 fossilized remains. 40 fossilized remains. Do I have that? Don't exactly know if I have that. To be honest, I probably don't. Who the fuck be carrying fossilized remains? Alright. Chaotic Soul, Living Fire Block. I do have Living Fire Blocks. I would guess the block section, but I guess not. How much? 100. No problem. We got a bunch of these because we fought a bunch of those fire spirits underground. Where's the guide at? He's over there. Because I feel like this is not the full recipe. So let's go over there. Also gonna have to spawn in foul orbs because, like I said, I can't exactly buy stuff from my NPCs. I said it in a previous episode. Let's see here, though. Let's make sure that's the full recipe. No, it isn't. Alright, yeah, that's no problem. So I gotta buy foul orbs. Maybe, I don't know, maybe it's my lucky day. Nope. So it's 25 gold each, so I gotta get rid of 125 gold. Right? Yeah. 125 gold. Fuck, is that gonna be an easy task to do? I guess. So this is 100 gold. And then this is 25. See, I made my platinum smaller because someone's like, maybe it's because you have so much platinum. No, that's not the problem either, apparently. There you go. Get rid of that. And then we'll spawn in the foul orbs. So another thing we need to do is we might need to farm souls for the chaotic soul. I don't exactly know. Oh my god, we don't have enough lumina? Are you fucking kidding me? I mean, I have a lot of lumina. I never expected to run out of lumina. We're just gonna turn all of it into Luminite. So we're good. Oh shit, quick stack everything, god damn it. Fuck, dude. I don't want to quick stack it, whatever. Hey, Murdoch. The sorcerer, long time never see. So 20. I should probably start favoriting things. 2010. That's a good year right there, 2010. Remember what happened in 2010? I don't. What was the other shit I need? I need this. There you go. 100 fire blocks, fuck. Might as well get 100 fire blocks. Hey, so off camera, like right before I started recording this, I finished these homes, so now they go all the way up into space. And I'm trying to make it so I can just walk through them, but that takes a lot of time. So I don't know how good this one is. I feel like the slow start at the beginning makes me not like it, but I haven't tested it out yet on a boss. Alright. Let's continue on. Chaotic Soul. Chaotic Soul. So it's just one of everything, and I need 20 of them. So let's just start gathering. 20 of every soul. We got 20 souls of light, exactly. 20 of these. 16 of those. So it's not that bad. I wasn't missing anything too insanely. I didn't have a small amount or something, so we good. So we should be able to make 16, 10. Wait, what? Why only 10? So night, light. So we got light, we got night, flight. Wait, what the fuck? Where my souls of flight at? Okay. What the hell happened there? Okay. There you go. 16. Exactly how much I counted. So we need, what the fuck is it? Wait, do you not use Souls of Sight? You don't use Souls of Sight in this recipe? Oh, it's double the Souls of Flight. I don't know if that's a bug or what. We need, what fucking souls do we need? We need Night Souls. Night Souls. That shouldn't be a problem. Okay, we're good to go. Ooh, what was that? That's the the lunar cactus. That's hot. All right. So we need what? Four? There we go. Exactly four. I don't know what was there and that just whatever. Boom, bada bing, ready to go. Oops. 20 of them, and then now I need fossilized ore. And I think that's it. Fossilized ore, and that's it. Let's check. 500. Oh, no, we need 500 any wood. Then fossilized ore. And then we're good. Alright, we have everything we need. Let me create some more beautiful, yummy, delicious apple juice while I'm at it. There you go. But boom, bada bing, there it is. Ritual of Endings brings the wrath of the end unto the world. Now, this boss has three phases. There's like a phase where you dodge, you have to dodge his abilities, like the Sop, Spirit of Purity. You dodge it, and then second phase, you have to make him hurt himself with like lasers or something, like 10 lasers, and he's dead. And then the final phase is just, I think, just a fight. Just have to dodge shit, and you just fight him. So, hopefully this doesn't go terrible. I don't know. I don't know how this is going to go, to be 100% honest. But, no. We're going to give it our best try. And we're probably going to lose, to be 100% honest. If I'm being honest. You know what? I'll use the shredder, though. What in the fuck? I was supposed to dodge that? Oh, my. I don't know how you dodge fucking strobe lights, okay? Where's that going? Where's that going? Whoa! How do you dodge something like like this too? How the fuck? How do you dodge shit like that? Protect the sphere of light has appeared. All right. What the fuck? I don't know what happened there. So. Okay, I don't think he's a boss that adapts to fighting. I'm not talking about fighting. I don't think he's a boss that adapts to, you know, he hurts you with this, so he's gonna shoot you more with it. I don't think that's how he works. Heavy pressure protects the chaos from rapid damage. I don't know how much damage. All right, I'm down a life already. It's very hard to not lose a life while fighting this guy. Especially that fucking laser. Yeah, you like that shit, asshole? Oh god. Ow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa! Jeez, my eyes. Whoa. I'm my best here. Okay, protect the spirit of light has appeared. Where? I don't know what's going on anymore. I'ma hide over here where you can't hit me. Yeah, try to hit me with those lights, boy. You know you wanna do the laser shit. Alright, phase two. Wait, time the fuck out! We're in phase two! What is that shit? Okay. Alright, let's go again. I have high hopes here. We're not doing too bad, but I don't know. I didn't get his kind of phase two shit going on. Got a shield protecting him from the rapid damage. Oh, get out of that quick. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Okay, it's all good. It's all good. Wait, what's he doing? No laser. Hey, can we come back into the arena though? That'd be nice. Yeah, back over here. Back over here, please. Just watch out for these fucking brackets. A particular sphere of light has appeared. Where? I don't know what the fuck. What do you do there? Whoa. Fucking donuts? I don't know what the fuck is going on during this fight. Wait. Bitch. Oh my god, there goes another life. Alright. We good. What did I get hit by? How many lives do I have? One? You fucking kidding? How do you do this? Alright. We gotta knock everything into him. Knock everything into him. Oh my god, my brain just fucking... Whoa. My head doesn't feel good after what I just saw there. I looked at something and it confused me when I looked at it. Okay, time out. Time out here. So we need to hit 10 of these into him. I don't exactly get how hitting these into him works. What the fuck? How am I supposed to get that one? That's high up there. Alright. So I don't know about the second part. It looks like we're supposed to knock his arms into him. That's all I know. Alright, so I read up on it in the description of the video. I didn't actually watch the video this time. I didn't know he had some pretty good descriptive things in the description, but you guys know what I guess. There was descriptive things in the description. But he said that you just had to knock the arms into him 10 times to do damage. As simple as that. And it sounds simple. Because it probably is very simple. It's just, I was fucking confused. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to change our video settings so we're back in 1920 by 1080. That was a good, you know, amount of space we get to see everything. Especially when we fought the dog. That was a lot more space to see what he was doing. So let's do that. All right. Hopefully this will be good. Let's get to it. So we'll use this gun for the first part of the fight. This seems to obviously be the easiest to land because like 90% of the bullets home. Parentheses. Brackets. You know, parentheses. What the fuck am I talking about? Ow. I'm trying my best to not lose lives early in the fight. But it's a lot easier said than done. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Ow. Like, how the fuck do you dodge some shit like that? Okay. Shield. Kill it. Kill it. I don't get how to dodge that shit. Donuts. 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 Yeah, it's like that finesse I just did on him. We good? Oh, laser time. Oh, he has like a little targeter where he's shooting the laser. Can I just fucking hit him, dude? Oh my god. Alright. Fuck your arms. Take that shit. Take that shit. I know you want that arm in your face, asshole. I know you want that shit. Take that shit. Hey, catch these ones from your own body. Okay, I really shouldn't use that because that just scatters them. You see that shit? Does that count? Like, are these counting as hits? Because at this point, I don't even know. I'm just kind of shooting them into his body. There we go, I hit him. Wait, I'm supposed to wait until he casts lasers? Are you fucking kidding me? You know how much shit I have to... What in the hell is that? Okay. Hold up. Hold up. I can't hit that into him. Oh no, there you go, it actually worked. Kinda almost dead though, to be honest. Hold up. Hold up, man. Hold up, man. Oh, those are homing. Those are homing. Where's my Soma Prime? We're using Soma Prime for this fight. I hear laser. Don't know where the laser is. It was up top. What's he doing? Oh, what the? Oh, what the fuck is that? Why is the middle? Oh my god, the core is able to shoot lasers too? You fucking kidding me? We have to hit him with 10 of those lasers. Okay. Alright, let's do this again. I switched to the Spirit Band. Spirit Band always seems like a great weapon to use. Because that's a weapon, great accessory to use. Because, you know, it's always good to block damage. Alright. These donuts aren't that bad. At the same time, they're pretty fucking bad. What are you doing? Laser. I can deal with a laser. I was not expecting him to shoot a laser in his second form. That was something I wasn't expecting. Yeah, I don't get that. I guess maybe I'm not supposed to attack during that. I don't fucking tell if I was supposed to attack during that. Nice laser, asshole. Hold on, I gotta drag him back over here. Come over here, please. What? Yeah, I just noticed that I had a cement mixer equipped. Which is all good, not like it would have mattered that much. Not like we're trying to DPS this guy. And it wouldn't matter if I put on your arms gift, because he does not really care about defense. Blue magic's made it so he is less... He does not really worry about defense from other mods, because you can have like a million defense. He'll still damage you, because it's based on how much health you have. That's how much damage he puts out. So, I need something that regens pretty well. Something that regens. Do you think this stacks on top of each other? Because me having... Well, I can't heal from the nurse. So I'm not going to exactly use something right now that'll help me regen. But because I can't fight the nurse... I'm not fighting the nurse. Since I can't heal from the nurse or even reforge or anything, I just have to stick with regening really quick. Ow. Okay. No problem. Eat up. We want to keep him towards the center of the map. That's what the fuck? I don't like that sometimes he spins like a million times. Oh god. It's all good. Oh, I didn't mean to touch him. Yeah, that's... I don't like that part. Came out so quick. Oh god. I'm playing Binding of Isaac right now. I think I'd have some good experience with dodging and shit. I can't. Okay, dude, I was about to say I could not dodge that again. Come down here. Now here. Let's go. There we go. Alright. Let's do this. Laser. Laser. Activate. You fucking kidding me? There we go. I hit him. Don't know if it was worth how much damage I took. God, this is a lot of shit. It's a lot of micromanaging right now. Hoop. Okay. I hear a laser. I can't. No. There's no way in hell. Okay. Next laser. If he casts a laser, the middle part casts a laser, I'm fucked. Where? God. I have to almost die just to do that. Okay, hold up. Please don't cast a laser on me. I really need to heal. Okay, we're good. Ow. Fuck, dude. I don't think that's gonna hit him. It was hard to get off. Wait, what is he doing? Oh. I cannot dodge that when I can't get close to his body. How do you dodge that? What the fuck, dude? You run? It goes through things, so I can't even run. Okay. Well, that's great. How am I supposed to get this into him? This is hard. I'm not that quick. I'm not that fucking quick. I can't get on one side of his body to the other. Thing is, his arms hurt like hell if you touch them. My spirit band is going off when I touch his arms. Oh my god. I thought I had that one. Hold up here. Okay. We got this under control. We just need to find the arm. It's the fucking red one, isn't it? Which one? It was the yellow one? What the fuck? Can I play on an even bigger resolution? Because I can't even see all his arms. Just the little squares are bothering me. That one, yeah, that one looked like it was charging up. There we go. I'm not touching you. What? What is that? How do you dodge that? That one's charging up. Red one's charging up. It looked like it was charging up. It was charging up. God fucking damn it, that hurts so much. Alright, that's three times, seven more. Whoa, the squares! Ah! There's too many squares. Is it the red one again, really? He shot himself that time. I didn't even have to do anything. Yeah, I don't get the the white light shit. Is it because I start like DPSing too hard? I don't... Trying my best to barely like hurt him, but it's kind of hard sometimes. Purple one's charging. Purple one's charging. Fuck me. We almost had it. Okay, so you can see when they start to charge up. Purple one's charging. Right? Was it the purple one charging right there? It is. Okay, I'm good. No, I can't hit that. There's no fucking way I can hit that. Alright. Oh. What in the fuck? What in the fuck? How do you expect me to dodge some? I don't. What? Alright, but this fight isn't going too terrible, though. Like, we haven't had anything too bullshit crazy happen. Which is always a nice thing to see in fights. Which I don't expect to see anything bullshit crazy from Blue Magic bosses. They're way too, like, balanced. And actually, you know, a hard boss to complain about anything like that. The only thing I do have a complaint about, though, is the fucking... Oh my god. This is the best I can... Brother. Wait. I'm not damaging him. It's my fucking spores. Oh my god. See, that's the only thing that I think is bullshit, is that ability. Can I heal now? Oh god. Oh my. What can I heal? I need to heal soon. Oh my god. I had to heal there. I die somewhat quick. I can't dodge it. Oh my god, this is just gonna be a bad fight. Oh shit, okay. We good. So now that we know the charge up, what the charge up looks like, so that's gonna help. Alright, yellow one's charging. Go up. I can't hit the yellow one. Come on, all the way up. Got him. Okay. We need to keep him in the air. I might need to change up my arena a little bit, to be honest. Because I always need to be up in the air. Which one's charging up? Yes! There we go! I can't believe that worked. Okay, so we can do it ahead of time, which is fucking... That's gonna help a lot. Alright, let's see here. Ooh, don't keep walking into those. Or just keep walking into those. Fuck, dude. Yeah, he reset his position. I couldn't get to that one. Alright, 2 down, 8 to go. No problem. Blue one recharging? I need to get that blue one. There we go. Can you get hit twice by the same one? I don't think that's possible. I don't... Whatever, we'll use our spirit thing to dodge that. That's how we'll dodge that. We gotta hope for our spirit thing to be up. Alright, who's charging up? Purple. I did not mean to shoot it with my fucking shredder. Oh, it's still gonna hit it. Yes! Get out of here, go back to your side. I don't even know how many times it is. 4? Okay. Ow. All good. Yellow. There we go. Okay. We used our... Fucking... Our munchies. Cake? A lot of problems thinking of a word for cake. We gotta get this one. Taking damage for it. Alright. Just gonna stand still for a second, alright? Just get a little bit of regen going. Ooh. Okay. We good. Who's charging? Purple. Fuck. Alright, I couldn't reach it. Let's wait for our, Oh no. Wait. Come on, no. What is that? Why? What the fuck? Alright, here we go again. So, I tried looking into the chaotic pressure shit. I have no clue. Maybe it's just a damage cap problem. I don't know. I don't exactly control my damage to 100%. You don't control something like this. You don't control something like that. I'm not gonna be shooting him like that. That's not a thing that's gonna happen. Make it daytime. Alright, everybody chill out. All these enemies. Okay. Try this again. The damage cap's already going over 5K. Like, what the hell? I'm not the one to stop that. Did I already lose a life? Oh, this is gonna be a great fight. Oh, still going. Oh my god. When I dash, I'm fucked during that. It's always an accidental dash I do. Alright, this one's not that bad. It just, oh. Protects it from rapid damage. My bad. My damage was too rapid. I can't dodge some shit like that. Oh my god. This fight just went bad. This fight just went all kinds of bad. Alright, this one, no problem. Just like, you just scrunch up into the middle. This one, you're bound to take hits. There's no fucking way you can't take it. Okay, I'm not touching you! Not touching you! Okay! Fuck you, I don't fucking care. I'm not touching the dude, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, this is gonna be fun to dodge. Hey, man. You ever hear of, fucking personal space, asshole? How am I supposed to dodge that? I have to go into his body to dodge this. Like, I have to. I'd rather take the hit from his body than take the hit from him. Just get him into the next form. Okay. I'm over here. I need you over here, dude. Wait, I'm right here, I'm right here. See, I see his hand charging up. Yeah, but what the fuck am I supposed to do? Pray that I can hit him? I can't dodge all that. I mean, we lived. That's all that matters, right? I actually have the Discord up. I'm trying to ask if anyone knows on the Discord. On the Calamity Discord. That's the bad thing. Come on. There we go. Try my best here. We got him down to, like, what, 6 hits? 6 more hits is what he needed. But that wasn't enough still. God, guys, I took that 1 damage. Okay. Do we have our... Yeah, we do have our... Chaos pressure slowly losing life. Ow! Do it! Do it, bitch! Okay, so he can only get hit by... his lasers once. Oh god. I'm doing my best here. Woo! Worked out. Would have known my best worked out. I'm just trying to. There you go. Okay, we good, we good. I was able to squeeze through that crack, squeeze through that little crack. We only got 1 life, dude. Like, what the fuck? There's a lot of shit to dodge. There we go. Okay. We're looking good. Looking good. He needs, like, 5 hits. I don't... Stop chasing me. The fucking... They start, like, crunching up together. Flatoom! Not fucking Flatoom. Oh no, I used my spirit thing. Fuck. I'm just trying to get my health to regen naturally. Alright, it's not gonna regen naturally at this rate. Trying to keep his yellow hand. No, I don't think I can get this. Yeah, I can't get the yellow hand there. Fuck, dude, we're doing so good too. I don't get it. Alright, so. Thank God for the Discord and 123 Nick. I learned that you have to stay in the white orb, apparently, to stay alive. Now, I don't remember seeing a white orb in the second form, but I do remember seeing the white orb in the first form when he does that insta-kill move. So, we're gonna do it. So let's, whatever. Wait, yeah, okay, we're good, we're good. Where's the laser at? Heavy pressure, pretty dangerous, shut up, bitch. Why is there so many enemies spawning all of a sudden? Alright, don't dash on accident. That's how I fuck myself over, is dashing and dashing. Hey, Candy, the party girl has arrived. We got this in the bag this time. I feel like we have it. Oh, don't get caught there. This is where I like to be. I like to have enough space to be able to move. Ooh, here we go. Woo! Thank God. Oh, no, don't get hit by that. I've also learned that when that skull is above your head, you're not supposed to heal. It's really hard not to heal during that. As long as you take like a fuck ton of damage, what the hell? Not heal. It's still above my head. We go. Oh, my boy Flatoon back from the fucking dead. My boy moving in from the dead. Okay. We got this. Now, I have no idea where the white orb spawns during the second form and he does the insta-kill move, but we gotta stay woke. Okay, hold up. I couldn't dodge both of those. Hit yourself! Yes! I'll take it. Took a lot of damage, but I'll take it. Whoa. Okay. It's a little homing balls, guys. Watch out. Got some homing balls. So I hear his... Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god, I didn't even see the green one. I hear his third form is like a DPS race, possibly? I don't know. Which one's glowing? Yellow. There we go. I'll take the hit for some shit like that, because taking a hit from that is not that bad. Maybe put up our regen rate a little bit. And then switch back. Alright, who's glowing? Hold up, my nose is itchy. Time up! Blue. Fuck! I couldn't catch that one. Oh. Damn it, we lost a fucking life. Alright, at least the second one we shadow dodge. Not shadow dodge. I wish I shadow dodged. I wouldn't have to use my shit. Oh my god. Just shoot! We hit him. Thank God. Wait, yeah, leave that on. Trying to regen right now. We'll make sure to put it back on when we get into his third form. I'm gonna have to take a hit. It's fine. It's all fine if I took a hit there. Alright. Please don't throw out that move. I don't want him to throw out the insta-kill move. Come on, bitch. No! Are you kidding me? Did I lose a life? Oh, no. I was really needing that life. Alright, we gotta bring him down, and then we gotta go back up. Alright, let's go back up. There we go. Okay. It's all good. Eat a pie. There it is right there. Get in it! No! I fucking dashed on accident. Slowly but surely, we're gonna win this fight, alright? Wait, where's the... Fuck me. I didn't even see the targeter. Stop! Are you kidding me? It actually hit me. Oh my god. Ooh, get out of that. Bring it up here. Whoa, time out. I don't... No, I'm getting hit. Game Raider's the finesse kid. Alright. I'm firing this. Too far away from chaos, so that means insta-kill. That's kind of dumb. Alright, so... Oh... Okay, we're good. Please don't go underground. It's gonna go underground. That's kind of unfair there, too. I can't exactly just phase through fucking blocks. Whatever. Can you, as much as I, like this move, I don't like it at the same time. Oh my god, just keep on doing it then, ass. Keep on doing it then. Woo, finesse kid! Oh shit. Watch out. Alright. Yeah, I really don't like that I lost a life because his white orb went into the floor. Like, is he dead? We gotta still dodge this move? Are you kidding me? Racketing piece of shit. Watch out now, white lasers. Alright, who's up first? Pink. Purple? Whatever. Ow. I find it very hard to dodge everything. Sorry, everyone. It's not like you guys helped me anyways, because all you guys just fucking do is just not sell me shit. Hold up. I'm trying my best to dodge shit here. Keep his arm at bay. Wait a minute. You can go through that shit? I didn't know that. You can go through his, like, his arms. You can't go through his hands. You can go through his arms. Ooh, okay. We're good. How many lives we got? We got 2 lives. What hand is shooting right now? Oh, I almost had that. Wait, hold up here. Okay. Okay, let's just dash into him, why don't we? Shoot already. Just hug him. Oh, fuck, dude. How the... Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. See, when I do that, shit gets fucked up, man. I can't! Shoot him. I know you want to shoot him. Oh, no, I use my fucking life thing again. Okay, okay. Trying to stay above him. Okay, the blue one. We need to get to the blue one. So come down here real quick. And then blast me. I didn't have many places to go. Okay. We want to keep him decently high up in the air. I can't dodge that. Okay. We good. I'm getting him there. He's going to do the white orb shit now, watch. I can feel it emanating off of his body. Thanks for that shadow dodge, actually. That's good when I shadow dodge. There we go. Okay. We're doing good. Oh, fuck. Where is it? Fuck. Woo! Alright. Oops. Yellow one. Get up! No, fuck! Fuck, dude, I can't get the yellow one up there. There's no way. I wanted to get that one too. That one would have been good. Okay. Our regen has went up a good bit. Which one's next? Green. I don't know, man. Oh, it actually hit. Nice. Alright. Who's next? Blue? I can get down with blue. Let's go down, then go back up. And start taking shots at blue. There we go, that hit him. Okay. We're gonna switch to this now. Ooh, yellow, the hardest one. Dude, I can't. Just keep yellow up there. Come on, bitch. There we go. 60 seconds, still in. 60 seconds, still in. Oh! We fucking did it! Oh my god. I can't believe. Get the fuck out of here, I'm trying to celebrate, assholes. I can't fucking believe it. Oh my god, we did it. Chaos Crystal and Cataclysm Crystal. Let's see what we can make. Oh. Alright, you know, this is just for fucking fun, apparently. Oh man, that is just for fun. These are both. We did it! I can't believe we did it. I forgot that. Yeah, these don't do anything until you add something to them. But oh my god, we actually did it, everyone! We beat the spirit of chaos That's a satisfying boss right there. Shouts out to Blue Magic, aka Blue God, aka Team Modlo God. Oh, she moved right back in. He makes some dope ass bosses. Some really dope ass bosses. Shout out to everyone who made mods for this mod pack. It's not like they specifically made mods for this mod pack, but you know what I mean. But I hope you guys enjoyed this series. This Ranger character has been very, very fun. I'll put it over the throwing playthrough right now. I'm putting it over the throwing playthrough. But I'm gonna put at number one. I'm gonna put the yo-yo at number one. Sorry, but I don't know, I just liked them. But let's hang up our shit in here, okay? We accomplished something big today. This is not exactly the end. There's gonna be some bonus episodes. There's a couple of things that I need to get done. Just to fully cement our Ranger playthrough being done. Like all the Ranger stuff being done. But I really hope you guys enjoyed. That was a fun ass boss from Blue Magic's mod. And I'll see you guys. Next time.